Walker shot blocked away by Husso. Across to Kempe. Husso with a phenomenal save, but the puck is poked in. Fiala to Kempe, and then it was underneath Husso and available. Anze Kopitar bangs it home, and the Kings retake the lead.
We've talked about the chemistry of Fiala to Kempe on the cross passes, normally on rush attempts. Husso does a phenomenal job to stop the first one, but he can't control it, and it gets in behind him. Fiala, look up. You got in front, across. It's between the legs. It's between the legs, but then it skirts free. It's there. It's open. There it is. I mean, the Kings deserved one right there. That's just a phenomenal save. And you can see as Husso keeps moving, that allows the puck to become free again. He couldn't stay stationary, and he couldn't because he was making a phenomenal save. Huge. With the puck movement, cross pass, Kings one goal lead.
Huge credit to Kevin Pollock, the referee there, who was partially screened from seeing that puck. But he knew that Husso didn't have control.